next scene, let's see, as Mrs. Glue, Phil, Samurai Jack.
Samurai Jack!
As Mr. Salt, Nolan, Deadpool. As Mike, Jeremy, your impression of Stewie Griffin from Family. As Mrs. TV, Dave, Werner Herzog. And also Dave, as Augustus, Matthew McConaughey. As Wonka, Kari, Cyborg from Teen Titans.
Oh yeah!
Whenever you guys are ready.
Excuse me, dear lady. Is Louie out there, lady? Dear lady, say something. We're reading a script. Who's Mrs. TV?
Mr. Bunker.
Good Lord, it takes you forever to talk.
Mr. Bunker, I am a teacher of geography.
Oh, well, then you know all about it and what a terrible country it is. Not nothing but a desolate ways and fierce bees. And the poor Oopaloopas were so small and helpless and naked, gobbled up, white and left with the long noodle, who ate 10 of them for breakfast and didn't think anything of it. And then, you know, it was when you come and you leave with them and in peace and safety, and we take them away, all from all the warm dollars and the horse wobblers and the swamp wranglers and the rotten pernicious canids.
For Mrs. Knitz? Stupid. What kind of rubbish is that?
I'm sorry, but all questions must be submitted in writing. Thank you very much. And so, in the greatest of secrecy, I transported the entire population of Oompa Loompas to my factory right here.
This stuff is terrific. It's all right.
Augustus, please, save some room. Or later.
Oh, Augustus, what are you doing, man? Don't do that! That's my chocolate, bro! My chocolate can't be touched by human hands! Big, fat, pudgy human hands! Please don't do that! Don't do that! You're contaminating my entire river! Please! I beg you! Augustus! The boy cannot hear a word I'm saying!
Ooh, man of the board.
My chocolate!
Help.
My chocolate! My beautiful chocolate! I was gonna put it all over my beautiful waffles!
Waffles!
Help.
Wonka, we cannot just stand here. We must do something!
Help, please, murder!
What? What is happening to him?
Sweet, it looks like he's drowning.
I would dive in and save him, but I've lost my sword, so what is the point?
Oh, it's too late.
What do you mean?
Oh, he's had it. Now the suction's got it. Look at it.
Sucking him right up.
You had the suction.
No! Augustus! No! Where is he?
Watch the pipe.
Watch the pipe.
But Augustus cannot swim.
Oh, there's no better time to learn. Go ahead and move your arms and legs, dude. Oh, that's not working.
There's a good thing at the pipe.
He's stuck in the pipe there. Careful. Isn't he, Watch? His stomach just did that.
Help. Someone trying to help me or something.
And see. Woo! Let's hear the people in the back. Come on. Woo! Wow, this is still standing back here. This is great. All right. Moving on. Next scene. As Mr. Salt, Dave, how about the Metal Gear Solid? Phil from as Mrs. Gloop, Hermes from Futurama.
Oh yeah!
As Wonka, Jeremy, how about Finn from Adventure Time? Nolan as the narrator, he's going to be Ghost from Destiny, as well.
well as for Veruca, you're going to be Nathan Drake. Yeah, I'll try that one. Bill, as Mrs. TV, you're going to be
the Elvis. as Violet Nolan, you're also going to be Gary Busey. Just watch for that.
Settle in.
Yeah. And as Grandpa Joe Curry, how about we bring King Ezekiel? Whenever you guys are ready.
Well, what happens now?
Oh, the pressure will get him out. Terrific pressure is building up behind the blockage.
I wonder how long it's going to take him to push through.
Oh, the suspense is terrible. I hope it'll last.
This is terrible.
Eyes up, Guardian. Augustus shoots out the pipe like a rocket.
He's gone. Oh, he'll be made into marshmallows in 5 seconds.
Oh, that's impossible. That's absurd. Unthinkable.
Why?
Because that pipe doesn't go to the marshmallow room. It goes to the fudge room, obviously.
No, Augustus, my language! You are a terrible man.
Waka plays a short tune of a pipe whistle, and Oompa Loompa comes over. Strange.
Okay, take Mrs. Blue straight to the Candy Kingdom, but look sharp, or her little boy's liable to get poured into the boiler.
Oh, voila! Just boil them up, you stinking crab!
Oh, it's okay. Across the desert lies the promised land. Goodbye, Mrs. Gloop. Adieu. Auf Wiedersehen. Good this time, farewell.
How about for the Oompa Loompa song? That leads the verse. What do you guys say? You want that?
You sing the Oompa Loompa song? All right, help them out. You all know the words.
All right, here we go. I don't usually do much singing. At least not on the job. Mesdames et messieurs, maintenant nous allons faire grand petit voyage par bateau.
Yeah, that works, thank you.
What the hell is he talking about?
I don't know, but there's even more made up words here that I can't understand.
Voulez-vous entrer le Wakatania?
Thank you.
Le plaisir est de voir. That's quite a nice little canoe you got there, Wonka.
All I ask is a tall ship and a star to sail her by. All aboard, everybody!
Ladies first. And that means Veruca.
If she's a lady, I'm a vermicious kid.
Vermicious kid?
Yes, a vermicious kid. They happen in the apocalypse, don't ask.
You sure this thing will float, eh, Wonka?
Well, with your buoyancy, sir, I'm sure it will float just fine.
The hell are you saying?
Hey, Sully! I want a boat like this, a paddle boat. Yeah, that's what I want.
What she wants is a good kick in the pants. Whoa, hey, let them all be seasick.
Oh, here, try one of these.
Are they pills? What are they?
They're rainbow drops. You suck them, and you can spin them in 7 different colors.
That sounds like a good Friday night for me.
Well, kind of a worse one.
I don't have it.
MC. Mr. Burns for Mrs. TV is Charlie Nolan, Jason Statham, as Mr. Salt, Kari, Bill Cosby,
Bill Cosby,
as Grandpa Joe, Jeremy, we need the Ice King. It's going to be narrated, Dave, by Michael Caine, because we love him. Actually, hang on, you know what? No, it's not. It's going to be narrated by Kari as Optimus Prime, because he's been working on one just for you guys. And as Willy Wonka, Phil, Michael Jackson. I'm warning you now, okay? This one's messed up. All right, guys, whenever you're ready.
People of Earth, this next scene is truly weird and drug-induced, but it was the 70s, and if it wasn't weird enough, you get to hear from Willy Wonka the Prime.
Telling.
no telling what. No, it's an actual dime. You see, all of my most secret inventions are cooking and simmering in here. Old Slugworth would give his false teeth to get inside for just 5 minutes. So don't touch nothing! And landing Rome, it looks more like a Turkish bath to me.
Boy, Grandpa, even if Slugworth did get in here, I couldn't find anything.
Who does your cleaning up?
Civil easy wears and rubber gloves or something. You know, we can deal with these kinds of substances. I mean, you're gonna get the health inspector after you, and you know that, don't you, that nothing's gonna happen, because they come after you after a while, no matter how much you're beloved by all of America.
Wear a glove, you don't leave any fingerprints. Invention, my dear friends, is 93% perspiration, 6% electricity, 4% evaporation, and 2% butterscotch ripple.
Wait. That's 105%, Walker.
I think the answer to Thomas 5, that's what happened, man.
Here we go.
Yeah. That was me.
He's absolutely bonkers.
Walker!
Bundstock! You've got something going on inside
of here, and I want to know about this.
Candy is dandy, but liquor is quicker.
That's the line.
The bill. Bill takes a few minutes to take the fact. You put it in there, and then you distract them with some talk about Fat Albert, and you talk about Rudy, and you say, Theo, come in here, we're going to talk about that.
And then they slowly go to sleep.
I'm sorry, but nobody must look under there. That is my most secret machine in the entire factory. This is what's going to really sizzle old Slugworth.
All right, freak. What's it do?
Would you really like to see?
Wouldn't ask the questions, but I didn't want to know.
I can't see.
We need to go back and roll there all the time.
I want to go watch that scene again now, just to relive it. Cosby and Michael Jackson. Who'd have thought that? I blame all of you. All right. Next scene. As Violet Phil, Samuel Jackson. As Veruca Dave, Sean Connery. Jeremy, you've been working on a new impression to debut just for you guys. As Mike, Kermit the Frog.
Hey, Kermit.
As Mr. Salkari, Aqualad. As, let's see, as Charlie, Phil, Green Lantern. As Wonka Nolan, King Candy. Nobody's seen that movie? Seriously? The little ones have seen it, the ones where it's warping right now. And narrated, this time, Morgan Freeman, Kari, you take that role. Whenever you're ready, guys.
Wait, who was the first one, Violet was?
You are Violet of Samuel Jackson.
Alright.
Wonka pushes a button. The machine starts to move, a long process. You can hear it. I can hear it. My friend Anderson heard it. Then produces the everlasting dark stopper that you sit and suck on all day long.
Well, wait. What's this machine do?
Well, what can't you see? It makes everlasting dark stopper.
Did you say everlasting gobstoppers?
Well, that's right, my hard of hearing friend. For children with very little pocket money, oh, you can stock them forever.
That's a great cute thing.
I'm not taking the bait.
Excuse me. I want an everlasting gobstopper.
Of course you do, you dirty old cat.
Dirty old Scotchman.
And me, Kermit the Frog, I'd like one too.
Hey, that's pretty good, Jeremy. That sounds exactly like Kermit.
Mr. Walker? So what about those gobstoppers?
Oh, fine, I thought it was Mike. I don't know who the hell that was. Okay, yes, back on track to the story. Fantastic invention. Revolutionized the industry. You can suck them and suck them.
You can suck them and they'll never get out. At least I don't think they do.
Deaf in its ear, and I have schizophrenia. Speak a little louder next time. Who wants an everlasting gobstopper? I can only give them to you if you solemnly swear to keep them for yourselves and never show them to another living soul as long as you shall live. Agreed.
Agreed.
Now, children, that would be everyone. Okay? Take it again. 3, 2, 1.
Agreed.
That's better. Good, good. One for you and one for you and one for you.
Hey, she's got two. I want another one.
Stop squawking, you twit. Everybody has had one, and one is enough for anybody. Did you not understand everlasting? All right, fine. Come along over here if you follow me. I have something rather special to show you.
Well, it is special, all right. I only hope my Veruca doesn't want one. Ha 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 ha.
Oh, wow, that's quite a contraption you got there.
Isn't she scrumptious? She's my revolutionary, non-pollutionary mechanical wonder. Now, button, button. Who's got the button?
It's over there.
What you are witnessing, dear friends, is the most enormous miracle of the machine age. The creation of confectionery giant finito.
That's all.
That's all. Don't you know what this is?
My gum, it's gum.
Wrong! It's the most amazing, fabulous, sensational gum in the whole world. What is so fab about this little piece of gum? Is a three-course dinner.
Bull.
No, it's roast beef, but I haven't got it quite right yet. I don't care. I wouldn't, do that. I really wouldn't.
And scene.